Therapy dogs were on campus today at Fessler Junior High School. 9 dogs were on hand to interact with students during the lunch hour. The therapy dog teams were stationed at the school's gym with 6 students at a time allowed to be with each team. Each group spent 10 minutes with the dog team and then a new group of students rotated in. And the therapy was available to both students and staff.